This is my unboxing for the April 2016 Tarabella box. And this is an all-natural beauty subscription box. So you get 5 to 6 items in each box, ranging from cosmetics, skincare, body care, that kind of thing. And it's $34.95 a month plus shipping, and they now ship worldwide. So really cool for my international subscribers. You can check out this subscription. So this is how the box comes. Then everything is sealed with tissue paper. And there's some little information cards. This one has a quote. It says, spring is a state of mind. And then there's a two-sided information card. Tells you everything in the box with the retail value and a description. Then, let's see. This probably from Mane & Company. I think this is probably product information card to go along with one of the items in the box. And then here is a May sneak peek. It says every May box will include this duo from Orglamix blacker shadow and liner. And you will also get the Eco Chic bent eyeliner makeup brush. And that is right there. It's neat how it's angled. And the cream is a 3-in-1 cream shadow primer liner. Primer, shadow, and liner, glides on with ease, and stays in place. So, looks neat for May. And then everything is packed with squiggles. They pack it extraordinarily well. Nothing has ever been broken. They put it in bags. You can see kind of the packaging here. They package things in bags so they don't leak everything. They wrap in bubble wrap. It's a really nicely done box. From Mane & Company, this is a polishing wax. It has a $22 retail value. And it helps increase color vibrancy, frizz. It's frizz-free, and it softly defines waves and curls. It also protects hair from like heat styling, which I will definitely need. And it's made with all natural and organic butters that repair, defrizz, and enrich hair shine. And then there's organic beeswax that offers a gentle hold. Neat, so it's kind of, you know, a one-stop product for a range of different kinds of hair. So, really neat. I'm excited to try that. From Urban Body, this is Tea Tree Foot Salve. Retails for $15, and it's made with botanicals and organic oils, and it restores moisture and softens tired feet. So, you just massage a small amount into feet, or like you can do it like a nighttime treatment and cover your feet with kind of a thick layer and then put on some socks, and that way it works overnight. So that's what it looks like. It kind of has a minty scent to it. Let's see what it has in it. Peppermint, rosemary, almond oil, sunflower seed, menthol. Definitely smell the menthol in there. So neat. And it's, you know, just a solid. It's something you would just kind of work into to warm it up and soften to apply to your feet. All right, Queen Charlotte Soaps. This is handmade shaving cream, and this is a sample in Queen Charlotte. And it's made with rare absolutes and essential oils. It has sweet top notes and delicate flower notes. Retails for $2. That's what it looks like. And it's a kind of a complex scent. It's sweet, sort of floral, a little musky, kind of earthy scents in there. It's kind of a complex little scent. It's nice though. All right, then this is Thereal Mineral Contour Highlight and Blush Sample Set. And I'm gonna kind of turn these over so you can see the colors without me opening them, because again, they can get a little messy when you open it. So obviously the blush, contour, and highlight. It's this is a vegan cosmetics company, and the contour powder is in the color Hollow, blush is in the color Romance, and then the highlight powder is in Stark. Neat. I like that it's kind of an all three combination, so you can create a full look with all of them. All right, the last product is from Frisky Fish. It's a $14 retail value, and this is Essential Oil Roller in Exhale. And this is a mix of lavender and eucalyptus, which I love, and a roller ball. So I'm gonna try this out now. That's what it looks like. It smells fantastic. You all know I love lavender and eucalyptus. It's like my two favorite scents. Anytime they're like, you know, shower balms or any kind of essential oils and products, I always hope for lavender and eucalyptus. So I will definitely use this. I think it smells fantastic. It's just, it's relaxing and kind of invigorating all at the same time. I just, the two scents just go great together. So I love it. And that's everything in the box. So we had the hair product, the foot salve, the shaving cream sample, the rollerball, essential oil, and then we had the three samples of the contour, highlight, and blush. So that's everything in the box. It had a really great value this month. Let me see, around $60 roughly, and that's just kind of roughly adding in my head. And then the box is $34.95 a month plus shipping. Again, it ships worldwide. So shipping obviously will vary depending on where you live. But it's definitely a great box to check out if you're looking for all natural products. You want to know what's in the products and you not have to worry about kind of harsh ingredients. Definitely check out this box. I think it's fantastic. Any coupon codes are going to be down below. Thanks for watching and have a great day.